Hi there folks, this is Graham Carroll here, alias the Warrior Unknown, if you've watched any of my videos on YouTube. Now today in piano lesson 46 we're going to learn to play the piano memory exercise number 3 in the key of D major. Now if you're not sure what's happening here, refer to piano memory exercise 1 in lesson 40 and you'll know what's happening. So let's go for it folks. Right hand, left hand, note of D, note of middle C, D one octave below, just here. So we're going to play through this with both hands together and name the chords. If you have any trouble, just play one hand at a time until you get used to it, and then maybe slow it down to 40. So let's go. Metronome at 60. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. D major, 1, 2, 3, 4. E minor, 1, 2, 3, 4. F sharp minor, 1, 2, 3, 4. G major, 1, 2, 3, 4. A major, 1, 2, 3, 4. B minor, 1, 2, 3, 4. C sharp diminished, 1, 2, 3, 4. D major, 1, 2, 3, 4. D major, 1, 2, 3, 4. C sharp diminished, 1, 2, 3, 4. B minor, 1, 2, 3, 4. A major, 1, 2, 3, 4. G major, 1, 2, 3, 4. F sharp minor, 1, 2, 3, 4. E minor, 1, 2, 3, 4.
So there you are folks, sorry about that metronome there, so there you are folks, that's your memory exercise in the key of D. Hope that's been of some help to you, and just leave your comments below the video, I'll do my best to answer. This is Graham Carroll saying have a nice day and over and out folks.